Too rich for who? Y'all just got rich again. Who grips the mic and likes to kill their friends? I've never been the type to make amends. If shit was at an eight, we like to. Yeah. If shit was at an eight, we like to make it ten. One descendant sin, I'm going up all the way. I don't like to talk when there's nothing else left to say. Drizzy by the drive, the game is in disarray. I tell you, hear me out, but we both know end of the day. Your sister is pressing play, your trainer is pressing play. Your wifey. I gotta breathe real deep when I catch an attitude. I got a whole other level that I can tap into. Max said they only bless when they attached to you. The only dead beats is whatever beats I've been rapping to. And the product is still the best though. It's only good in my city because I said so. Just a 50th statement, I had to cop a field like presto. Voila, ta-da. Never a matter of could I, should I kiss my son on the forehead and kiss your ass goodbye. As luck would have it, I've settled into my role as the good guy. I guess luck is on your side. I guess luck is on your side. All sevens, no sixes, rest easy, get some shut-eye. Hold on, hold up, but I miss making them pay. Helipad from Will Smith crib straight to the stage. 3 form shows, but I play Staples today. The neighborhood is smoky, I'll stay safe in this place. Drizzy by the drop, the game is in disarray. I tell you, hear me out, but we both know end of the day. Your niggas is pressing play, your nanny is pressing play. Your wifey. Had to go and hit reset, now we here. I've been on top for 3 sets in 3 years. I can't be around the niggas you mingling with. I can't fly if I can sit on the wing of that shit. Try to pay it less mind. They been keeping tabs on me like I'm paying next time. I think I sense a little fear from the other side. White vans parked across the street, real subtle guys. Yeah, never a matter of could I, should I kiss my mom on the forehead then kiss your ass goodbye. As luck would have it, I've settled into my role as the good guy. I guess luck is on your side. I guess luck is on your side. All sevens, no sixes, rest easy, get some shut-eye. Hold on, hold up, but I
I can't argue with you. No. You mad. Look at you. You mad. You big mad. I'm happy. Leave me alone. I just want some money.
Did all this shit on my own. Did all this shit on my own. Hey, I'm touching me on the floor. Pray to God every moment. Lord, I ain't broke anymore. Ain't living life like before. You say I did all this shit on my own. 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 Yeah. Tell me rejoice every moment. Used to be standing on cones. Look what they're dreaming, them brothers. Look what they're dreaming, them brothers. Now you're both doing the most. They cannot fuck with the growth. They want the juice if they call it. They want the juice if they color. Still living life on the road. With or without a label. They cannot stop what I started. They cannot stop what I started. They still denying the glue. See me, they speaking in code. They having private discussions. They having private discussions. I'm touching me on the floor. I pray to God every moment. Lord, I ain't broke anymore. Ain't living life like before. You say I did all this shit on my own. 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 Lord, I ain't broke anymore. Ain't living life like before. You say I did all this shit on my own. 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 Bought a new house in the east on the wall in the room is by my. Came up from no lights, was straight up a week, you know nothing about it. Yeah. I ain't been sober all season and it ain't because I got problems. Yeah. Grateful that Jody still breathing, man, fuck that whole nigga who shot her. Yeah. Me and my team dropped the music and now the whole nation acknowledge. Yeah.
Right now we all on the road and we putting in that motherfucking mileage, yeah. Step in the club and then step on that couch and then we get it popping, yeah. Step in the club and then step on that couch and then we
I'm
get it.
I'm touching me on the floor. I pray to God every moment. Lord, I ain't broke anymore. Ain't living life like before. You say I did all this shit on my own. 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 Lord, I ain't broke anymore. Ain't living life like before. You say I did all this shit on my own. Did all this shit on my own. Did all this shit on my own. Did all this shit on my own.
Like the Curry, Steph and Aisha shit, but we more like Belly, Tommy and Keisha shit. Gave you TLC, you wanna creep and shit. Poured out my whole heart to a piece of shit. Man, I thought you would've learned a lesson about liking pictures, not returning texts. I guess it's fine, man, I get the message. You still stutter after certain questions. You keep in contact with certain exes. Do you though? Trust me, nigga, it's cool though. Said that you was working, but you out here chasing culo and butas, chilling poolside, living two lives. I could've did what you did to me to you a few times, but if I did decide to slide, find a nigga, fuck him, suck his dick, you would've been pissed. But that's not my MO. I'm not that type of bitch, and karma for you is gonna be who you end up with.
Don't make me sick, nigga. Baby, I adore. I gave you everything, was mine is yours. I want you to live your life, of course, but I hope you get what you're dying for. Be careful with me.
Good evening, this is Ronald Korop, aka the guy that walks under the square root, coming to you live from Crypto FM. Kidding you, sorry that we started a little bit late. You know, we've been running back out of town, but right now it's 26 past 8, which means we'll be together until 26 past 9. Coming to you live all the way from the music department at the University of Venda. We just greeted you with a song from Drake, the album is Scorpion, that is 8 out of 10. That is the new song, you know, like the album has been rocking, you know. This is the street battle we'll be putting up, cooking it up, giving you more music in the hip-hop industry on what's going on, what's on the platform, what is said. And then we played you a riff which says, I did this shit on my own. So it was when everybody said, this is a riff on my own. That's how we sing it. But, you know, like the boy is one of the people that are doing well in the industry on their own. Like they're pushing through from the start to the back. They're always there. Or what. So they're hustling. This is one of the people that we can say, this boy was hustling since he came out from a record label and now he's doing things on his own. You can say that the tag really saves himself. And now, with our awesome thing, Be Careful by Cardi B. That is one of the her album just can go. Just a few about it to Panda Go. Which one is with this? The album is really doing well on the platform. And we just said that she became a mother. She's a housing mother. And we also talk about what's happening in there in overseas. We know we're on the USA. From USA, we talk about all the national things that is in South Africa. And from there, we take it to Nigeria. We tell you about what's going on that side. We heard you just said that Whiskey signed the FC Rock label, which means he is the new ambassador. I'm pretty sure you guys are very nice to be on the show. This is Street Battle all the way from Brief FM. I'm rocking with you, and I'll be here until and until. This is Sky, aka the guy that walks under the square root, with more music.
How you gon' be my fiance? Living like Rihanna, thinking you Beyonce. Holidays with the small plane. I bought you Balenciaga, all I wanted was the small things. Kanye, 808, heartbreak. When I left my baby mama, I thought you would be my soulmate. You was a bum, babe. Now I'm talking to this bum. All this fucking ice, I go freeze. My Mona Lisa, she
Now I got some extra garage space. Dark days, praying for the Lord's grace. Wherever you are, I wonder if you do it well. Remember in London when I took you to see Miguel. Remember when I kicked you out the hotel. 50 minutes later, I was blowing up on your cell. We was crazy, sex, cool, on some TLC shit. Even made the fucking news on that Mozambique shit. Long brace, long brace, India, Arena shit. Front page, front page, we was still a secret. I had a dream like deja vu. I always remember you. Whether things are good or bad, I got these memories in the sea. Straight up, no dash. All these things I can't hold back. King and queen. Just how you gon' be my fiance? Living like Rihanna, thinking you Beyonce. Holidays with the small plane. I bought you Balenciaga, all I wanted was the small things. Kanye, 808, heartbreak. When I left my baby mama, I thought you would be my soulmate. You was a Bombay. Now I'm talking to this Bombay. Always thought this shit would last forever. Now we need a miracle to make it through December. Only thing that I could do is go and get my bread up. I just can't compete with all your DMs and your airbrush. I could tell you super quick with the real. Waited 2 years just to see you with your weeble. Tell me what they say about your character. You was fucking me when I was busy paying damages. Baby mama stressed out. We was in Los Angeles, posing for the cameras, acting like some savages, savages. Everywhere we went, we was a main event. I know this song gon' break the internet. I had a dream like deja vu. I always remember you. Whether things are good or bad, I got the memories in the sea. Straight up, no dash. All these things I can't hold back. King and queen. Just how you gon' be my fiance? Living like Rihanna, thinking you Beyonce. Holidays with the small plane. I bought you Balenciaga, all I wanted was the small things. Kanye, 808, heartbreak. When I left my baby mama, I thought you would be my soulmate. You was a Bombay. Now I'm talking to this Bombay.
It's too many different spirits within me. My personality is constantly shifting. I'm the most humble but act different next minute. I'll admit it, I'm twisted. Tell me to act innocent. All my living sisters, I kill it. On the TV, I kill it. When you meet me, I kill it. Dead ass. Until the point we get to speaking, I kill it. Looks are deceiving, no kidding. They make a fool of you, kid. In life, you only as real as your jewelry, kid. But we all have our days. And we all have our ways. Different character traits. We all have a part to play. We all got something to say. A piece of me I can share. The rest of me I'm ashamed to show. I pretend it ain't there. So I pretend to be open. I pretend to be clear. To the piece of you that's probably just pretending to care. When there's a piece of you judging me, I can hear it in there. Hiding from the piece of me that a piece of you fears. Gone.
Words that fly right out my mouth are not as good as they sound. You pick it up where I put it down. I'm not as good as you think. I'm not as good as you think. You're just another one down. You're just another one down.
Yeah. You have to see where I'm coming from to get what I'm gunning for. I'd have to open up my heart and show you a couple sores, but until you uncover yours, I'm overprotective with that. I won't let you touch the soul, I won't let you judge the core. I'm sensitive, I know betrayal like I know my siblings, like an insecure girlfriend knows a hickey, so it's hard to know which person to trust. So when you ask me about the personal stuff, my response is always good as scripted. I choose to trust, I don't owe it to no one. Figured I might just be better off as a loner. This crazy world's getting colder and colder. I had to learn to dress my persona. I had to put him in a happy suit. Too many told me stay humble, that's all we ask of you. I'm learning life now, and it feels like I'm back in school. Somebody should have told me being human needed practice too.
Words that fly right out my mouth are not as good as they sound. You pick it up where I put it down. I'm not as good as you think. I'm not as good as you think. You're just another one down. You're just another one down.
Yeah, we're back. We're still hitting it up. This is AKA the guy that walks under the square root, Koropero Newa, coming to life all the way from the music department. I say we go in, we go out, we're putting it. This is the hip hop show, the street battle, all the time right now. There were 24 minutes to 9. Until 26 past 9. This show is going to be great. This show is going to be late. I just made your track, Beyonce, AKA. You know, this track is one of the tracks which were... they were heartbreaking and they were trending in the industry just because even the nigga told himself, who was like, I know myself, this song is gonna break the internet. He was busy beefing Bonang, which is the ex. Like, although we know that things didn't end well there. So he was taking out all the secret. Like, we really like it as a journalist when you say, when celebrity will be like, taking out all those stuff, you know, everything behind the closet. He even said it like he found stones, like in the cupboard, which... like the industry took it as he's implementing that Bonang is a witch, but I don't know. You know, I'm just a presenter. What I'm saying, what I've heard. Then and another album from Nasty C. Nasty C is saying another one down. Like this is one of the things that I like it when artists they touch themselves. Like they try to expose them to themselves to the fans. Like it shows that they want to connect with the fans. It shows that they want to be next to us. Like guys. I'm pretty sure I'm not the only one who like that. I'm pretty sure that out there, you can tell me what you think when artists really connect with the industry, when they really connect with their fans, when they try to give the fans some part of them, not this thing that we said, it's a media coverage where they will be trying to play perfect. I know what you think. I know what you think. You know, like, as celebs, we always want to play that we have this perfect life, we want to be like this, but... in deep inside, they know that there is that thing that is in the closet. So what they do, most artists, they try to reveal that in most songs. That's why there is Beyonce, which AKA is trying to reveal how he feels. There are another one down, which some part that Nasty C was also revealing how he feels. So you can tell me what some of the songs that you can say, Siska, these are some of the songs that I believe artists were revealing themselves. And then you can tell me, I'll play them on my playlist just for you. And also you can text me on 071-267-860. You know that 3 minutes do up. Apply 3 minutes all the way from Vodacom. They do apply. That's 071-227-860. And also, you can find us on our Facebook page. That is at Prefab FM. Prefab FM, you'll find us there. And also, just go Google or search in any browser. Just said Prefab FM, you'll find us. This is the show. If you want to tell someone, hey, find us this way. It's always, we're pushing through. Street battle from the top to the start. We're pushing more with more music. And another thing that is breaking the internet... is the fact that Reason, I said it on my show on Love Affairs, Reason is also been going around saying, I did not cheat. And we know that him and his girlfriend have been dating for quite a while. But I wanted to ask you, what really happens in this thing when artists, most hip hop artists, they tend out to be cheating all the time. I don't get it. That's where the music comes from. I believe that's where the music comes from, but I don't know. If you tell me one part of artists that you believe the music's come from here. The reason why artists write music is because of their life. Is it because what they have? It is because of what they're wishing. And if you're also a hip-hop artist, you can call us and tell us, this is how I feel. This is how I feel like I write my music. This is how I feel like. This is how I put my music. Because what you have to know is that whenever you try to interact with the fan, today, like, want to talk about the interaction between hip-hop stars and their fan. Hip-hop stars and their fan, how they interact. When they interact, you know that there is that connection. You know, like, okay, if AKA is talking about his life and this and this, I can relate to my life and see if he went out through this way from this problem, then I can also go out. This is the Street Battle Hip Hop Show. Today we're all about feelings. Like, we all about feelings. We're all about how do celebrities, how do almost when you talk about rappers themselves, how do they really like interact? Coming to you live from Prefab FM. This is, it is 20 minutes to 9. We're still pushing, going through, coming to you live with more music, more dash, more playlists, and more hip hop show. This is Street Battle, aka the guy that rocks under the skirt. We're pushing, and I'm out.
Broken, I got issues, but I've improved. Really had hope, my big heart was bulletproof. I was under the impression that people just engineer love, but lately these are thoughts that I steer from. I lived a couple years without a teardrop. I don't wanna die for love like leave a steer come, but keep it safe. But you make me wanna risk it all, and I get a little sad when you miss my calls. And that's childish, I never act like this at all. I can't be catching feelings when there's so much other shit involved. Like how my niggas will react if I wiped you. You think my fans won't accept you, so I hide you. Hate that I have to lie to people and say I like you, when I know that it's deeper than that. And this is my truth, I love what's inside you way more than your pretty face. I don't usually go on dinner dates, I prefer to stay at home, but you got me doing different things. And I'm really loving this exchange. I just need you to be patient, I'm getting done working on all my trust issues and my pride, cause you're worth it. I'm learning about commitment and turning down all the curses. I know buying you gifts don't make me a better person.
You are, you are.
You. And I know half of it is true. Don't you try and act innocent like you ain't done some wicked shit. But I'm still here treating you like I'm your first. Pretending that loving you can never hurt. Like I ain't bothered when you party with my enemies. But honestly, I'm not as strong as I pretend to be. You know how niggas be. We like acting all tough when we know that deep down this shit's affecting me. Looking for Cupid because I think I got shot with an arrow. Life is risky, so we choose to be safe and we settle. Cause every secret that I tell you can turn into ammo. Loyalty is rare as an AK and Casper collabo. It's crazy cause we were done before I finished this. I knew I never should have trusted that you innocent. Cause now you're out here leaving me for a businessman. How am I supposed